Hello, frequent flyers. This is Andrew Swaffield speaking. Sorry about your flight cancellation. There will be no takeoff today, because I'm going to register for Universal Credits.
I used to have an airline in the sky. Folks packed their bags and flew away, flying high. They flew away on Monarch Airlines, flying high. But now I cry, and I look up to the sky, and I see no planes. They are sat on the ground, and they will be resprayed. They don't fly away on Monarch Airlines. It's sad for me and my company. Oh, not going to Ibiza. Whoa, no flights to Ireland. Whoa, we're staying here, we're grounded. Whoa, it's a catastrophe. No go, no go, we're bankrupt, we're bankrupt. 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 Far away the people wait for a flight, waiting to get home again, repatriate. They will get home with other airlines. The CAA will save the day. Whoa, not going to Ibiza. Whoa, no flights to Ireland. Whoa, we're staying here, we're grounded. Whoa, it's a catastrophe. No go, no go, we're bankrupt, we're bankrupt. No go, no go, we're bankrupt, we're bankrupt.
Thank you for flying Monarch Airlines. Unfortunately, we could not get you to your destination. As you have read, we went bust. Good luck getting home. I'm off to the job centre.
Whoa, not going to Ibiza. Whoa, no flights to Ireland. Whoa, we're staying here, we're grounded. Whoa, it's a catastrophe. Whoa, not going to Ibiza. Whoa, no flights to Ireland. Whoa, we're staying here, we're grounded. Whoa, it's a catastrophe.